Welcome to Milan. Welcome to Garage Italia. A special day. Tonight is the night of the official presentation of the MV Agusta Reparto Corse Forward Racing. A special event. Let's go inside to find out more. The Italian Stefano Manzi and the Swiss Dominique Egerter. They will ride a fantastic motorcycle with a unique style and innovative design. The moment we have been waiting for is arrived. Let's go to find out together. What do you think about this new motorcycle?
Yeah, it's very experienced and nice to ride here in the Forward Racing MV Agusta racing team. I'm really looking forward for the first test next week and then soon start the season. And with this bike and with this many history what MV Agusta make, I'm really honored to ride on this bike.
Which is your ambition for the season?
Yeah, it's a new challenge. I'm new in the team. The bike is new in Moto2. It will be new engines, so everybody need to find out what is the best. I had in November when we test the bike good feelings, so I hope we can be as fast as possible close to the front and bring some good results as soon as possible to the team and also to MV Agusta.
Are you excited to ride MV Agusta Moto?
Yes, sure. It's a big pleasure to ride this bike, to be part of this project. After so many years, they was on top. Now they was not anymore in World Championship. And they come back to Moto2 and they take me as a rider. And I have many experience in Moto2. So I hope I can bring this F2 more in front and developed as fast as possible.
I think it wanna be not so easy like every year, but we can doing our best and come up in the good position in the final championship.
Che moto è questa qui?
This is a new bike, MVF2, and also is all new. And we test last year and was not bad. We doing a good lap time in Jerez, and now we looking forward to test another time next week.
Sei emozionato all'idea, anche orgoglioso di poter salire su una moto di questo prestigio?
Yes, for sure. The MV was win many title in World Championship, and so we have a very important name on the bike.
For me, this is something that it's wonderful, because I start to think that this project since many years ago, and now today for me is amazing to be here. Yeah, as I said before, for me it's an honor, because okay, the big responsibility, but first of all is an honor, because I have a lot of respect for this brand. This is F2, means three cylinder. We already won a lot of races in World Supersport.